we're at what's known as T minus 150. That's the start of the event, where the sandstorm comes down for 15 seconds. The human players can view on a camera what they're doing right now, or they can program the robots to perform autonomously. As the cargo pods are released now from the carriers, they're out on the field and the bots are moving around. A lot of action taking place all over the field as 41-12 right in front of me. That's the Eaglebot. Has a cargo pod in their possession, drops it into the cargo carrier, and that hatch panel on the cargo stays. That's worth a total of 3 points for the Red Alliance as the Blue Alliance follows suit. 45-09, the Mechanical Bulls trying to drop a cargo pod into the cargo carrier. They've got a little hold up right there as they're trying to get into position. 45-09, the Mechanical Bulls. 41-12 now moving back towards the half zone. They're picking up a cargo pod. On the opposite side of the field, Team 64-71, the Lee County Trobots. They're maneuvering around as 45-09, the Mechanical Bulls. Still trying to get that pod inside that cargo ship. They've reached the cargo bay, but they can't get it in right now. They're having a little trouble with their swinging arm mechanism. As 64-71 over at the loading zone, trying to pick up one of those cargo pods. 41-12 now has a hatch panel, placing it on the side of the cargo ship. That's worth 2 points. Here comes 41-509 back around on the field, now heading. That's T-minus 30 seconds left until launch. That sound that you heard. 13-3 in favor of the Red Alliance right now as we're down to 20 seconds left to go. T-minus 17 and counting. Usually when we get to T-minus zero, there's a holding pattern before the launch actually takes place to make sure everything's correct. As we're down to T-minus 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and that's the end of match number 3 here on Planet Primus. And once again, first, double checking everything as it's in that holding pattern before we actually commit to the launch. 64-71, looks like they got up onto the half, platform number 1. Level 1, they have to be fully supported by the platform. Can't be touching any part of the carpet with any part of their robot. F 4509 appears to be on level 1 as well. All right, T-minus zero, here we go, the launch! And the Red Alliance takes off a little bit stronger than the Blue Alliance with a score of 19-6. They fly high in match number 3 of what will be 76 qualifying matches here at Gainesville, Destination Deep Space, sponsored by Boeing.